First, a look at future radar from the North American Mesoscale Model. Now, the severe weather outlook for the next 8 days. Lastly, a look at what the HRRR model thinks the future holds.